so fucking cool. And look how fast he runs. Holy shit.
Ah. Self-replicated. Oh, that's fun. Whoa! Climb walls with Unite Claw. Holy crap. Okay, I'm a little disorientated now.
This whole game disorienting.
Help! You need citizens! It's like, would you like to become a part of the Wonder Claw? Join today!
Oh, hey, we got some new.
Wonder sister from Ukraine.
Okay. Heaven and hell.
Okay, then.
Wonder nun, basically. Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's... Yeah, that's... You can... No, wait, I wouldn't swim. Or, actually, you could if you keep jumping. We hope you like getting wet.
No, not what I want.
I think we need to climb that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so just draw backwards Z. Dude, this guy just has like the best way of traveling around.
Oh, fuck it.
Once we get more battery, let's draw a glider. Or, oh, a gun. Oh. There's a target thing right there.
How do I pause the fucking games? Like, you...
Okay, now we can swim across. Ow. Yes! Oh no! Did you just notice how when they got a concussion, they're just swept away by the current?
Oh, well, have fun drowning to death.
Yeah. Yeah. Great. But that's okay, we got replacements on the other side.
Oh, I know what to do.
Oh boy, gotta pull out the whip again.
Whip it. Whip it good.
I know, I know. Citizens!
I just want to try something real quick. No, that also does not work. That does not work. Not
way
at all.
Too many concussions. Dangerous concussions.
More like the NFL, but worse.
Yeah. Probably do get paid more, though.
The NFL probably gets paid significantly more than being drafted into some military force.
But benefits. You are temporary workers. You don't get benefits. But you do get the awesome mask, which you don't get to keep once the mission's over. Sorry. That's basically it, right?
Yeah.
This guy does DPS quite like nothing else, apparently. Or damage, I should say.
And he freezes them in place, too. Look at that! Not even fucking touched!
Platinum!
Okay, where the fuck do we go now? So much fucking damage this dude did. Jesus Christ.
I don't even know where this place is, but okay. So I gotta jump up and claw. Right there. That works there. Keep moving. Okay, are we back where we started?
Oh, okay, you gotta just have alternate paths.
Yeah. Dude!
Children I've been hearing so much about.
Identify yourself.
So, you're the big man in charge then?
Oh.
I'm not looking.
Made by the fine folks who brought you Bayonetta.
Yeah. Oh, man. I'm kind of glad Bremen's not here. Right?
He's so cute when he gets all worked up. Let's see what you got.
Oh.
Enough.
Let's face the Majesty Sanctimer suit. Male and sheep.
Now they're just giving Red shit.
You heard me, Foundation face.
How dare you? I was doing my turn on the catwalk while you were still in diapers. Oh, and who was in the audience?
Oh, man.
You have a date with my Valiantium blade that's long overdue.
Oh, Blue always talks about his Valiantium blade. He's gonna die. Oh no, Blue's on his own. Oh man, he gets turned into a puppy.
Oh my god, no! Is she gonna razor the puppy to death?
Yeah.
This is a neat little change of pace.
Wait. Go blue, go! Go blue, go!
I'm trying!
Ew. Oh, wait, I thought that was blue's attack. Never mind.
Is one of her attacks where she dances on a stripper pole?
What?
Yeah, look.
What's the... This is a T-rated game, okay.
Well, I mean, so is Uncharted. I mean, like, Uncharted, look how you feel like it. Yeah, she's dancing on a stripper pole right there.
You got a gold.
Not bad.
Probably didn't do much. I say just keep climbing up.
The best.
Oh, I think we draw the bridge. Our heroes are wonderful. Wonderful news.
Well,
yep.
Blue's dead. How long are we recording for, by the way?
35 minutes.
I don't
know. Yeah! And now that's clawed up, or sorry, closed up. Gotta get the claws out.
But I'm Tish.
Oh, Oh, come on. Whoa! Totally safe.
The safest.
Hey, there's Blue. Blue.
Hands off, Rowan.
But I said I'm good.
Blue, we're a team. You can't just run.
Just because Nelson says you're a leader don't make you one. And it sure don't make you mine.
Drama!
Blue, for the leader, you and your ego put the entire team at risk!
Pink, it's alright.
No, Pink, it's not alright. Just because you couldn't fight your way out of a designer bag doesn't mean you get to harsh my game.
Excuse me? Let us settle this later, like civilized wonderful ones, no? This place is hot.
Nobody who takes the sting of my Valley Antio blade lives to tell the tale.
Wow.
Both of you. That's an order!
Unbelievable. I wasn't aware you had time in your schedule for infighting.
That was funny. Things are happening, and there's an enemy ship on the outside shooting lasers through the place. Shooting through Blue.
Wondering what's happening on the game pad. I am like scaling a bunch of walls inside the building.
Okay.
And the camera angle is really bad.
I think they need to work on that, right?
Yeah.
Third person view.
If this game, God willing, gets a sequel, the first thing they need to fix is camera angles.
Third person view camera angles. Maybe I should call out what colors he's gonna hit next.
That would be really helpful.
He's hitting red next.
Alright.
Gonna hit red next. Hitting red again. Hitting blue. Should have lasered the door. Yeah, gold.
Why am I not leaving?
That laser, I think. Oh, you went out the wrong way.
Oh, whoops.
You notice how you're on that door? You go through it.
were there, so...
Oh, wait, I'm dumb. Yeah. I'm stupid as hell.
Yeah.
I think we'll call recording a week on this.
Yep. Wonderful Mart. Man, they just put a store there. Hey, we didn't get a consolation prize.
Whoa. Yeah, sorry that's a shorter week, everyone. We still gotta record the order and whatnot.
Save. Cool. Yeah, if we went for another operation, it would take like another hour.
Alright, well, and we'll be back next week with more 1-4-1.
Bye. Cool. The Unstoppable Wonder.